day to blow green. And many's the long and winter's night my love and I have seen. It's a long winter's night, my love, you and I must lie alone. Oh, my bonny boy is young, but he's grown. To me great wrong, to go and get me married to one who is too young. For he's only 16 years and I am 21. Oh, my bonny boy is young, but he's growing. Oh, daughter, dear daughter, I tell you what we'll do. We'll send your love to college for another year or two. And all around his college cap we'll tie a ribbon blue, for to let the ladies know that he's mine. Scottish ballad that was anglicised. In the 18th century, do you know that 1/6 of the population of London was Scottish? And they weren't there picking taties. They were like intellectuals and writers. And probably they wrote a lot of the stuff for the operas, for Handel. Mm-hmm. And I mean, the Scottish universities were turning out loads of things, but another thing they did on their off days when they couldn't, when Handel didn't have an opera to write at the time, they would go and, take Scottish folk songs, translate them into English, and sell them as broadsides on the street in English language, and get somebody to sing them in English.